Mary, a young person has called by Mr. Jonathan Harker. I have him waiting outside.
Jonathan? Jonathan, what are you doing here? Are you drunk? In the middle of the day, Jonathan?
Drunk with success, Mina. Fine talk from a man's wife to be. You're in the company of a future partner in the firm of Hawkins and Tompkins.
Jonathan!
My superior, Mr. Renfield, finally lost his greedy mind, and I've been promoted in his place.
Oh, Jonathan, I'm so happy for you. Then we don't have to wait. We can be married right away. Oh, I must tell Lucy. When, Jonathan, when?
When I return.
Return? From where?
I'm off to exotic Eastern Europe. Some foreign count is acquiring property around London. And I'm being sent to close the transactions. Money is no object. Extraordinary. Can you imagine the power that sort of wealth commands? Think of it, Mina, royalty.
I'm thinking about our wedding, John.
We can be married when I return. A grand, expensive one that Lucy and all her aristocratic friends will talk about.
Jonathan. Jonathan, I love you.
I love you, my darling.
We are early. No one is here. Haroka Osnaya.
Pentru că morții umblă repede.
Welcome to my home. Enter freely of your own will and leave some of the happiness you bring.
Count Dracula?
I am Dracula. And I bid you welcome, Mr. Harker, to my house. Come. The night air is chill. And you must need to eat and dress.
Tell me of the properties you have procured for me.
The most remarkable is Carfax Estate. The house there is quite large, and of old periods back, I should say, to medieval times.
That house cannot be made habitable in a day. And after all, how few days go to make up a century? I am a descendant from an old family, and to live in a new house would kill.
I am the last of my kind.
I have have offended you with my ignorance, Count. Forgive me.
Forgive me, my young friend. I am not accustomed to guests, and my heart grows weary with many years of mourning over the dead. Drink. Drink.
The letters I wrote have sealed my doom. He has condemned me to this castle with these women. No, Mina is a woman. They are devils of the pit.
Lucy says women can't afford to marry for love alone these days. So déclassé. For me, happiness can only be found through true love. Although my dear Jonathan is only a clerk in a law firm, he is all that I could ever desire.
Spirit, Doamne,